Voda! I'm thirsty. Been dancing, how about you? You're about to start dancing, that's for sure. All right. What's up, friends? How you doing today? I'm doing great. Had my coffee and water. I feel fantastic. Let's get this stretch going. You know what I'm saying? Reach for the sky. Just don't scare my belly. All right. Drop that one of them. Pull it down. And switch. Cool.
I just wanna come out. Feel your skin on mine.
And cross.
Feel your eyes through the explosion. Passion in the message when you smile. Take my time.
Stretch.
Something in
close.
You.
Good.
Very good.
Shoulders. Forward.
The way you move, the way you feel. One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me. Possibilities.
Very good, very good, very good, very good. All right, do me a favor. To the left.
Falling in love with me.
My left, your right, maybe.
I look like all you need.
Other side. You can reach.
See you on the left. Might need your company tonight. Something in you. There are heaven in me.
Good, down the middle.
Cause I'm lost in the way you move, the way you feel. One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me. Possibilities, I look like all you need. One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me. Possibilities, I look like all you need.
Good. Good. Give me a favor, push up position right here. Push up position, hold it. We're breakers, right? We're break dancers. So we gotta make sure we're strong like them, correct? Be strong like breakers. Yeah? Because you wanna be able to do cool stuff. Be nice and strong, guys. Right here. Stay strong. Be bad. Come on. Stay strong. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Awesome. We're going to do a couple exercises to make sure our upper body's strong. So whenever we break, you know, you have the mobility to do different things on the ground. So all we're going to do right now, sit down just like this, and we're going to roll on each side. Keep your hips up, and you're going to come down, opposite side, hips up, come down, hips up. Yeah, it's good for your core, your lower back, upper body, all the above. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. Let me see you do it. Up, come down, up. Come down, up, come down, up. Keep it going. Couple eight counts. All about the rotation. Use the momentum. very good. Because now from here, that could take you all the way up. Just as so. My head looks crazy. Cool. So now that you have that little exercise going on, I think it's super important just to keep an eye on that. Let's start with our top rock. Let's change the song and get ready. All right, we're about to sweat, guys. Let's get these top rocks going. All I want you to do is take your left leg, this guy right here, cross over your right and go forward. Yes, bring it back. Cross forward, bring it back. Cross, back. Cross, back, keep bouncing. Cross, back. Three more counts, let's go, one. That's one. Lean forward. Rock with it. I'm rocking. Top rocking, right? Other side. Use your right leg. Go in that angle. Use your hips and your left knee to push up. Woo! Present. It's all about presenting. Presenting this. Present. Use your hips. Present. 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 Now let's alternate. My legs are straight, right? Shoulder width apart. Left leg's gonna cross. Back, right cross. Left cross, right cross. Left cross, right cross. And find a bounce. 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 Keep it going. Good. Take that second. Take a deep breath. That's your top rock, yeah? It's a basic top rock. Angles. Angles, yeah? Use your angles. Now, let's do an alternate situation, but double up. Ta, 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 ta. So all I'm doing is spinning my hips. You know how you, when you were even younger, you used to go like this as a kid? Same concept, yeah? Now, start with this leg. Push forward. Switch. Push forward. Double now. Double. One. One. Double. Double. Remember, it's all on your hips. Don't think so much on your feet, yeah? The feet is just basically this, right? But think of twisting the hips. Twisting the hips. Your hips are everything in breaking. When you're top rocking, it's on your hips. It's on my hips. It's not my feet, I promise you. Alternate, let's go. Right leg, we're gonna cross over, one. One, double, switch, double. Let's go, five, six, five. Let me see you do it. Alternate, double, double, ones, ones, double, double, ones, double, double, ones, ones, double. Yes. So notice my hands, I kind of come here to open, here, open. Do what you want. You're so free right here. You could stylize it however you want. You can use your arms to push out. You can point, present yourself like, oh, look at what I can do, right? You can roll. You can kind of like wave with it. It's all about what your style is. Let's do that again. Single, single, double, double. Single, single, double, double. Let's try it. Let's try it. 5, 6. Look at his hair. 5, 6. Single, double, double, single, single, double, double, single, double, double. Very good. Take a second. Take a second to breathe. Take a second to breathe. That's what you need to do. Take that second to breathe, guys. Go ahead. Take that second to breathe. There you go. Let's kick it back in gear. 5, 6, let's go. Same thing. Single. Double. Double. Single. Double. Double. Very good. Now that you have mastered or practiced or gotten better at that, just keep it moving. Let's go to a different top rock. Salsa step. This is a salsa step. The problem a lot of people mess up on is just, I don't want just this. I want you to use your hip. Yeah, think of like right here, right? Or dodging. Or you're playing dodgeball, right? Throw the ball, you're playing dodgeball. Whoa. Yeah? Whoa. Same concept. Playing football. You're a football type of person. Whoa. Same concept. Take your right leg, you know, bounce out, and I push my hip out at the same time. Push your hip out, yeah? Push hip out, normal. Hip out, normal. Hip out, normal. Hip out, yeah? Not just here. This is not like tango or salsa, right? No. This is just your rock. It's called a salsa step, but it's a little broken, you know? It's got that little hip to it. Let's try it. You're gonna go right, middle, left, middle. Right, middle, left, middle. Right, middle, left, middle. Let's try it. 5, 6, 5, 6, let me see you do it. Right, right, right. Speed it up, 5, 6. Very good. Again, one more time, and then we're gonna mix it from the old combo that we just taught, that I just taught to you not too long ago. Single, single, double, double. We're gonna add that in there in just 2 minutes. Just your salsa step. Good. Now, we're gonna add single, single, double, 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 salsa step, salsa step. We can do it, you can do it, I know you can. This is the jam right here. This is the jam, guys. Come on, we got this. I hope you're excited as I am. I'm stoked. I'm stoked for this. This is your style. This is your stylizing. Yes? So all we're gonna do is start walking a circle. Yeah? Ooh, you're at your battle. You're like, ooh, I'm gonna do so good. I'm gonna defeat this opponent, you know? I'm gonna win. Walking your circle, you're confident. This is your time to tell yourself, ooh, I'm great. I'm amazing. I am an excellent dancer. I'm a great human being. and I'm gonna do better than anyone. Let's go. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. Single, double, salt step. Try it again. Walk around. Walk around. Be like, ooh, I am great. I'm amazing. I'm gonna do so awesome. Let's go. 5, 6. Tell yourself in the head. 5, 6, 7. Single, double, salsa. 5, 6, 5, 6. Single, double. Yep. One last time. 5, 6, let's go. 5, 6, 7, let's go. Single, double, salsa. Woo! Very good. That is your top box. Master that combo. Master that combo, I just tell you. Single, single, double, double, salsa, salsa. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Amazing. Take that second to breathe. Everyone's getting nice and sweaty. We're working hard. We're being great. We're being grateful. Awesome. Now down rocks. Down rocks. Get on the ground. This one gets a little harder. Right here. Right here, guys. On my knees. Not on my knees, but squatting down. Do me the honors. I'm not gonna give you the tools to do a six step. Just try to go in a circle. I'm not even gonna tell you how to six step. I just want you to try and go in a circle so you're not overthinking. Put your hands down. Start walking to the side. Take that walk. Take that walk. I'm here right now, right? Let's get here. If you can't get here, find a way. Learn how to step over, same concept. Get under yourself. Now I'm under myself again. Go above myself. Go under yourself. Above yourself. Go under yourself. Good. Now take that deep breath. So the first time is when you mess up, you kind of don't know what's going on, you're confused. Now I get to break down a six step with you guys. Let's get this six step going. Start low, hands down. My right leg, this guy, sneak through. I snuck through, that's one. That's really six steps, this is one. Second one is just my left going under it. Two. Yes. Try it again. I take that right leg, I move over. Take my left leg, go under. Two. Now three is this guy coming open. Three. Right. Four is my left covering it. My right is pulling behind it, I get away. And six is sliding this guy underneath. Again. Right leg sneaks through. Left leg goes under. Right goes on top. Left goes over. Right comes back. So it's a race. Your right is in front the whole time. Your left is trying to like catch up to it. It's like a clock. Yes? Right leg, left leg. Right leg, left leg. Right leg, left leg. Again, let me see. Right leg. Left leg. Right leg. Left leg. Right leg. Left leg. Uh-huh. You can always come back to this video and rewatch it if you have to. Practice makes perfect. Once you get solid at it, speed it up. Right, left. Right, left. Right, left. There you go. Right, left. Right, left. Right, left. Smooth it up. Very good. That's a six step. You may get tired super quick. That's okay. Practice makes perfect. That's how it works. Cool. Cool. Take that second. We have about 5 minutes left. We got this. Let's try the whole thing. So, we're going to, you know what? What's the next song? Sure. It's called Never Give Up. Love it. I'm going to start off single, single, double, other side, double, salsa. You open up, you're going to get down. Find a cool way to turn down. If you have to turn, open those legs right here. But right, left, right, left, right, left. Up. With that six step and just get up after that. Can we do that? Can we do that? I know we can. I need confirmation from everybody that we can do this. And even if you're not positive in yourself, that's okay. It's okay to be kind of nervous and like, dang, this is kind of hard. It's okay. We got this. Five, six, first try. Five, six, single it up. Double it up. Salsa. Turn. Turn out. There we go. Five. Six. Five. Six. Five. Six. Seven. Let me see you do it. Single. Double. Double. Salsa. Very good. Very good. Try one last time. Challenge yourself. Be the best that you can be. Let's walk in that circle first. Remember, let's walk in that circle. Tell yourself, I am great. I am amazing. I'm going to do so good. I'm going to be so clean. I'm going to give it my all. Five, six, seven. Let me see you do it. Single. Single. Double. Salsa. Turn. Out. Very good. Take that deep breath right now. Still got like 3 more minutes left. Take that deep breath. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Again. One more time. All right, now that we're breathing, we can relax a little bit. So let's go over it. Let's reflect on what we've been learning today. Our up rocks, top rocks, all this. This is your salsa step. Your single top rock, your double top rock. Once you get used to that movement, like I said, you can use your arms, your head. You can point, communicate with your body. Oh, I'm gonna have so much fun. I'm gonna go fly out somewhere tomorrow. You know? I'm gonna go jump roping soon. I'm gonna go skate, you know? Be creative. So that's your top rocks. Your down rocks, which was your six step. You don't always just have to do a six step. You don't always have to do this. You can stop halfway, kick up, right? Go in a circle. I always recommend this, rotating your leg. Lock it in, go under, right? Kick out, whoa. Find a way to get up. Find a cool way to get up. You can turn over, right? If that's not your thing, you can go to a push-up position. Pop up. I'm giving you multiple different ways to get up or just transition. Yes? Like I said before in many of my breaking classes, master your up rocks and down rocks first. Once you get good at that, then you can jump into freezes and power modes. So that includes, you know, all the handstands and all that stuff. Cool. If you're going to practice breaking at home, please stay away from your pets, couches, tables. Safety first. Always use a carpet, use a mat, use a pillow, whatever you got to do. Cool. Let's actually do it one more time. And instead of getting up from your six step, go here and find a cool pose. Like whatever that may be for you at the very end. Like I said, do the combo one more time. And once we hit that six step, right afterwards, find a cool pose on the ground. Never let this area touch the ground. Let's go. Last time. Tell yourself, it's your affirmations right now. You walk in your circle and you say, I am great. I am incredible. I'm going to do amazing things. I'm going to be so clean when I do this. I'm going to have so much fun doing this. Walk around. Tell yourself that. Get yourself excited. Get that positivity going. Keep it rolling. Keep it going. Yep. Yep. I'm healthy. I'm strong. About to get this going. 5, 6. Oh, no. I want to hear that beat. I want to hear these drums going. Keep going. Come on, drums. Let's go. 5, 6, let's go. 5, 6, 7, let me see it. Single, single, double, double, salsa. Turn it out. And freeze. However you want. There you go. That's what I'm talking about, guys. You froze at the end, top rocks, down rocks, and a freeze. You had all of it. Good job, guys. Proud of every single one of you.